All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available, the price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting.
All right, well, let's also see what Jungle Scout has to say about their latest updates.
The extension is designed to make product research quick and easy. It runs on Amazon.com on two types of pages. The first is the search results page, after you search for a product. The other place is on a product listing page, after you click onto a listing. Let's go through a demo. We've performed a search, and now I'll run the extension. Immediately you get a snapshot of the most important metrics such as the monthly sales, sales rank, price, and reviews. These are averages of all the listings on this page. On the right, you have the opportunity score, which gives you a quick assessment of how good of an opportunity this particular niche is. The score is out of 10, with 1 being a poor opportunity and 10 being a great one. It summarizes the level of demand and competition, which are two of the most important metrics to analyze when doing product research. The opportunity score alone is incredibly powerful, but let's dive into a deeper analysis, looking at the individual listings. A lot of these columns are self-explanatory, including the listing's brand name, price, monthly and daily sales, as well as monthly revenue. You have fees, which refers to Amazon's FBA fees, which they take out per unit. The net column then shows you the remainder once these fees are subtracted. This is the amount you would be credited in your seller central account if you were to sell this product. A tip to remember is that any information in orange is clickable. So if we click onto this net number, it will bring up our profit calculator. This allows you to calculate your profits by including your product cost and also adjusting your listing price. For example, you were considering selling this product and you knew the product cost and shipping was $4, you could see the profit amount and also the return on investment. Further to this, you could experiment with different prices. What if you wanted to sell it for a higher price or a lower price? The profit calculator is a must-use tool when performing product research. The other fields we have include the number of reviews, the average star rating out of 5, and the bestseller rank. I mentioned the orange numbers being clickable. Let's look at those. Here, you get historical data. So if you're looking at price, you can see how it's changed over time. The same with the monthly and daily sales. This is really helpful to determine the seasonality of a product. The Jungle Scout extension also allows you to sort any of these columns, descending or ascending. Just click on the header to toggle this. If you want to see more results, click Load More Results. You'll notice this updates our averages at the top. Now let's talk about some of our menu items. You can even customize your view, adding additional columns. Let's add these. LQS stands for Listing Quality Score. We rate all listings between 1 and 10 based on their listing quality, with 1 being poor and 10 being great. This is factoring in their title, description, bullet points, and images. The seller type will tell you whether that product is being sold by a Fulfilled by Amazon seller, or Fulfilled by Merchant, or even by Amazon themselves. You can see the number of sellers on that individual listing. This is helpful if you're doing retail arbitrage or wholesaling. You can see the product's category. You can also see what sizing tier Amazon has the product classified as well as the physical dimensions and weight. Generally, the bigger, heavier, and higher the tier, the more expensive your FBA fees will be. Let's go back to our menu. In addition to sorting your results, you can also filter them. For instance, you only want to see listings that fall into a certain price or sales range. Next, you can download as a CSV file so you can view in a spreadsheet later on. You can view a keyword cloud, which displays the most used keywords on the page in large text. This can be really helpful if you're designing your own listing for this product and want to know which keywords to use. This is also downloadable. Search Trends sends you to Google Trends, which is another great way to see the seasonal traffic for this keyword. Note that this is based off of Google traffic, not Amazon, so it's not 100% correct, but will give you an idea of this product's interest over time. If you would like some additional feedback on the niche you've chosen, you can share to Facebook. This will hide the product names and just display the numbers, so you can get some unbiased feedback on what it looks like from that perspective. Or you can download Screenshot, which does the same thing, but gives you a saved image instead. Finally, if you're also using our Jungle Scout suite of tools, you can easily add listings from the extension directly into the product tracker in order to verify those ideas further.